It's your girl Veronica back with another video. Okay, so I am in the bathroom. Yes, I am. I asked Facebook, Instagram, and Snapchat for some topics to talk about, and I got four topics. I think it was four topics. I got how do I control my seizures, Black history, the good and the bad and the ugly, family. Oh, it was three. Oh, and self-esteem. Okay, so I'm gonna do my makeup because makeup makes me go faster, whatever. Well, no, it doesn't. I'm gonna stop lying. But with self-esteem, I'm gonna try to talk about that last because I gotta get that. Matter of fact, I'm gonna talk about it now. I used to have low self-esteem. It wasn't that bad, but I used to be insecure about myself and think, boys don't want to talk to me because of how I look, because of my weight, and stuff like that. But, hold on. Okay, but in reality, it was just me. If a boy really wanted me, he could get, well, don't mean to say it like that, but if somebody really wanted to talk to me, they could talk to me. Like, if they wanted just me, then they could just talk to just me. But with me, I didn't think that. I thought that I had to look a certain way. Like, little girls on Instagram, nice slim waist and plastic. But here I am. I don't care. I'm gonna stick with what I have. And that was a little while ago. Right now, I'm just like doing me. Yes, I'm exercising because I'm chubby. I'm a little chubby. But that's because I want to exercise. Black history. With me, I don't know as much Black history that I should. And I know that's bad, but I should know more Black history. I took African American history last year because I'm in my second year of college. I took it to see what I didn't know. And back in high school, everything used to be, oh, Harriet Tubman did Run Around Railroad. She was the main, like, it was just all her. But I did not know it wasn't just her. She wasn't just the main person. She wasn't even the main person. She was just a person that kind of helped along with it. I thought she was the main person. That's sad. Because that's what they told us in high school. I feel like this generation... This generation of people, period, we're going against each other. And when I say going against each other, competition. And I feel like as a chocolate girl, I shouldn't be competing against another chocolate girl. I shouldn't care what another chocolate person says about me. I shouldn't care what a Caucasian person says about me. The only person that matters is me. So nowadays it's just, oh, dang, let's see how many likes I got. Oh, dang, she got more likes than me. That's because her stomach's smaller than mine. She got a big butt. That's basically what Instagram is, competition. And that's not what it should be. And it's sad that it is. But that's the the black image right now. When I say image, that's what people see nowadays. And that's not good. And also, what's not good is I'm using my sister makeup. When she see this, she gonna be mad. Sequoia, I'm sorry, I gotta get some more makeup. Please do not lock your makeup up. Cause she told me she was going to. What's the movie that I watched? I think it was called Sankofa. It's a movie called Sankofa. If I still had the link, I would put it in the description. If I find, I'll put it in the description below. I feel like everybody needs to see that movie. That movie is touching. Like, really touching. It talks about how mixed people are treated differently than same race. Like, okay, let me explain that a little bit. If I was mixed, had a white father and a black mother, I would be treated differently than somebody that has a black mother and a black father. That's how it is in that movie. The movie explains a lot. It explains a lot, and I really like that movie. You have to go online and buy it for 3 days. Three days. Because that's what I had to do. Another thing about Black history is we think... Never mind. I ain't gonna say it. I ain't gonna say it because I don't want nobody bashing me, saying I'm wrong for saying an opinion. But I'll later on talk about that, get deep down into it, because I'm kind of new to this, so I want to make sure I stay on the safe side right now, just for right now. I'm gonna talk about the good, the bad, and the ugly. Family. I know my mother's probably gonna be upset at me for saying this, but matter of fact, she might not, because it's me pouring out and getting it all out, you know? The bad family is not being accepted. And I'm speaking from my perspective. Not being accepted for who you are. Not being accepted because you are their child. You are their child. I'm going to tell you just a little clip story. Just a little story. The person I'm talking about is my biological father, not my daddy. My daddy is the one that helps me with everything. The daddy is the one that's always there. I think he's my real daddy. I think he is. I feel like my mother should get a new DNA test just in case, because I really think that man is my dad, my real father. But I'm gonna just talk about my biological father. He has six kids, including me. And out of those six kids, two of them is not accepted. And I'm one of them. And my big sister, not Sequoia, but my sister that I have that's my birthday twin, are the two that not accepted. But, you know, it's made us even closer. Closer. And closer. I'm the only one that's chocolate like him. I think I'm the only one that has this funny looking nose like him. But I'ma just say just something little just to get it out because I've been holding it in for so long. And I don't talk about it to my mother because I don't feel like she needs to go back down that road. But last year, I kept reaching out like, I need him, when I really didn't. I reached out and said, I'm gonna pick you up on Sunday at 3:00. I'm like, bet I'm gonna be back home from church. I'm good. Like, I'm gonna be sitting out there waiting for you. I called, no answer. Text, no answer. Then all of a sudden, I got another text talking about, I'm about to retire. Okay, go ahead and retire. I made a little joke. Well, you better have my $60. As a joke. Guess he didn't think it was a joke. Little B, I don't know who you think you talking to. You bucking up the wrong tree. Lose my number, lose my name. You don't even have to. The room? Say what? Say what now? What I do? I'm only a child, even though I was 18, but I'm still only in a child. Like, what I do wrong? Talk to my mother like, mommy, what did I do? And she like, Veronica, just leave it alone. And I'm like, but mom, what did I do? Like, Veronica. Just leave it alone. It's gonna be okay. You don't need that in your life right now. You don't. And I'm like, I know, mama. I'm like, I know, but what did I do? My mama wasn't answering me. She probably like, I can't believe this ninja that said this to my daughter. She wasn't saying nothing. So I said, Dad, what should I do? Like, what did I do wrong? And automatically, this is why I think he's my real father. Went into daddy mode. Who you think you talking to? And I was like, yo, he tripping. But it was just like how it was said. I felt like, yeah, I'm definitely being put out. Like, I'm not with that family no more. Dead. Wrong. People say, what's your name? My name is Veronica Dominique. What's yours? What's your last name? Dominique? Well, what's your first name? Veronica. What's your middle name? Dominique. That's my name. Don't call me no other name. So, that's a bad family. I feel like that's a bad family. A good family is... I didn't spend so much time on that bad family. Okay, a good family is being there for you in the time of need. Calling on you, checking on you, telling you... Even when you're in the wrong, telling you, I got your back no matter what. Telling you when you're right and when you're wrong. Giving you advice, praying for you, saying, giving meals to, it's not about the, it's on the tip of my tongue. Materialistic things. Boom. It's not all about that. It's about the heart, the soul, the mind, the connection you have. That's a good family. You don't even have to know the person to be the family, you know? I know for certain that I might call you my nation, but we're family. And the touching that you get from me is the same touching I get from you, you know? That's a good family. An ugly family is just not even how you look. You realize I didn't been doing these eyebrows before 3 minutes? Okay, whatever. Ugly family is not even how you look. It's just your actions, how you show yourself. If you show yourself ugly, then you gonna be ugly. You ugly then. You ugly. You funny looking. You funny looking, shorty. You funny looking. Like, that's it. That's plain it. But last topic. How I control, this is a topic that my not even gonna say who's from, but this topic says how you control your seizures, how you get through them. I don't know if we're verbatim. How she typed it, but it was basically about seizures. How do I control them? When you say control, I'm not sure if you mean controlled substance, I take medication for it, because I do take medication for my seizures. I went from 31 and become a part of the Storm Nation, you know? So yeah, like, comment, share, and subscribe. And let me know what other videos I'm gonna do. Because I have a video, hold on, today, Tuesday. I got a video, a surprise video in 3 days. So in 3 days, I better be up some more subscribers, okay? I'm just telling you that now because I'm not liking what I'm seeing. I need some more subscribers. All right, y'all. I'll be back with the pictures later. But it won't be as fun then. There's something about me wrong that just feels so right. Think about it in the morning because we be all night. Baby, we can keep going because you already knowing that you never stop the show until you see the light. And the lights ain't on right now. I can't even see what's going on right now because the Tennessee is so strong right now. I don't even care if I'm wrong right now.